run through the rubber rollers, run through the dryer.
What happened?
Well, that sort of sucks.
What we have here
is a transient voltage spike. I have experimentally introduced a transient voltage suppressor, a TVS diode, into our box here. And we have burned it up big time. Must have been quite a transient. This is supposedly capable of 1.5 kilowatts of suppression, and it operates at about 460 volts. So a big voltage spike would be shunted across that, and somehow we have just blown it up entirely.